Hello, my scholars. Children, today we have one new letter with us. And you know which letter is this? Okay, I'm going to tell you which letter I am having. Okay, let's start the session.
Today we are going to learn a new letter R. Cursive letter R. So, let's start with the vocabularies. R makes R sound. R says R. R for rat. R, R, rat. R for rabbit. R, R, rabbit. R for rose. R, R, rose. R for ring. R, R, ring. R for robot. R, R, robot. R for rhinoceros. R for rhinoceros. R for rainbow. R, R, rainbow. Red, rabbit, rose, ring, robot, rhinoceros, rainbow. These all words begin with the letter R. Now children, open page number 66 and 67. We are going to write letter R. So get ready with your pencil and eraser. Let's start writing with me.
Children, in our previous class, we have learned two letters, right? Letter N and letter M. Before start writing letter R, we will recall our previous letters. First, start with the letter N. Letter N and letter M, we will write in middle two blue lines. Start with the slanting line. In first step, make a slanting line between two blue lines. In second step, make a down curve. And in third step, make a tail. This is letter N. Now we will write letter M. First step, make a slanting line. Second step, make a down curve. In third step, again make a down curve and make a tail. This is letter M. Children, now open page number 66. On page number 66, we are going to write letter R. Letter R also we will write in three steps and middle two blue lines. Start with the bottom blue line. Make a slanting line. First step, in second step, from upper blue line, make a loop like this. And in third step, make a curve and make a tail. Once again we will write, make a slanting line, take a loop from here, touch the upper blue line, and from here make a curve and make a tail. Make a slanting line, make a loop, touch the blue line, upper blue line, from here make a curve, then make a tail. This is letter R.
Children, today we learn a new letter R. In the same way, you have to complete your task till page number 67. So this is all for today. Bye-bye.